Satisfy your sweet tooth with this nutritious, craveable chocolate chip baked oatmeal using only ingredients you can feel really good about eating. Okay, into the bowl of a blender, we're gonna add one sketchy banana, one cup of old-fashioned oats, two eggs, a half cup of milk, a pinch of salt, a pinch of cinnamon, a little bit of baking soda, two tablespoons of maple syrup, two tablespoons of Greek yogurt, and give that a blitz until nice and smooth. Now preheat the oven to 350, and then we're gonna pour the batter in to some oven-safe ramekins. Fill them about halfway up, and then top with some chocolate chips or sprinkles if you like. Pop it into the oven, it needs about 30 to 35 minutes. Pull it out, this is amazing. Think it's oatmeal meets a cookie meets banana bread. Super, super delicious, nutritious. You're gonna love that one, make it.